I'm feeling creative today. Oh, what? Nothing? Oh.
Do we have time for another story?
Huh. A short one. There was a horse. The horse sought vengeance upon his enemy, a stag. But he could not kill the stag alone. The horse met a man, a hunter, and made a deal. He took the man's bit and bridle and allowed him to ride in a saddle on his back. Together, they killed the stag, and the horse tasted victory. But the hunter would not release the horse, and made a slave of him.
So getting revenge cost him his freedom. Hope it was worth it.
It was not.
Almost. If we could just find the other pieces of the language disc.
Ready yourself, boy! Go!
Focus up, boy.
Father, no!
Thank you. Mother!
Translate this without the whole cipher. Look at this place. This must be a branch of the World Tree.
Boy, stay on the path.
Right, I know.
We jump.
Really?
Be extra careful out there, you two. The roads are teeming with more than usual complement of dead assholes lately.
You've noticed. And yet...
Boy.
Okay. rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the witch's tent.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so that's south. Southwest?
Good.
Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Yes, sir!
enemies ahead.
Yeah! I'm ready! Mother! Mother! Ha ha ha! Go!